We're going to be discussing luminaires. What exactly is a luminaire? Well, a luminaire will have five specific intangibles. It's to hold and protect the source. It's to provide a safe electrical connection. It allows for appropriate installation. It enhances the aesthetics or the style within the space. And it controls the light. We're going to look at the last aspect of this, controlling the light. Typically, what a luminaire is used for is to control the light given off by the source to deliver it to the task so that the individuals in the space can do the tasks that are required. Why are there so many luminaires? Why are there so many different luminaires? There's so many different luminaires because humans do so many different tasks. Now let's look at a few of these luminaire options. Let's start here in my office. What I have here is a recessed deep cell parabolic fluorescent luminaire. It's designed to put light on the task, but more importantly in this application, to control glare from going into my screen and into my eyes. These are predominant in offices because they do the job that's required. They provide good horizontal illuminance while not allowing for high angle glare. In this application, the task at hand is to be able to see the merchandise, discern the merchandise, and make a decision on the merchandise. The illuminance that's done is done by what's called high bays. We use these high bays, a fluorescent high bay or an HID high bay, to provide good vertical illuminance for us to do the task. In hospitality lighting, be it hotel, restaurant, or in this case, the bar, aesthetics are very important. You need to enhance the brand as well as attract customers to the space. In this instance, what we have is we have some pendant fixtures above the bar to provide a little bit of ambient light. We have LEDs behind the bar showing a little bit of sparkle on the bottles as well as the glasses, again, to entice the individuals. Private booth lighting is accomplished here by two different methods. We have a pendant fixture as well as a couple of wall sconces to give that secluded, intimate feeling. Here we have a ceiling-mounted decorative OLED luminaire. It's more of a sculpture, a piece of art, than it is a luminaire. It's again for the hospitality, to attract the customer, to give ambience to the space. Track lighting is used extensively in retail applications. The flexibility of track, that you can add and delete track heads, or you can change the source, lends itself incredibly well to the retail environment. What do we do in the retail environment? We decide on merchandise. So we need to put the light on the merchandise, again, to attract the customer. In an office or classroom application, there are many ways to provide the luminance required to do the task at hand. In this case, what we're using is recessed downlights, often referred to as pot lights. They direct the light straight down and provide very good horizontal illuminance. Another manner in which one can light these spaces is with a 2x2 recessed troffer. These again provide very good downlight, very good horizontal illuminance, as well as providing excellent vertical illuminance. A third way to light this space can be done with an indirect source. This is a fluorescent linear indirect pendant fixture, and it provides light up onto the ceiling and it reflects into the space, providing very good vertical as well as horizontal illuminance. In summary, luminaires can be classified by many different manners. They can be classified by the light source, an LED, an HID, or a fluorescent luminaire. They can be classified by light distribution. This is an indirect, this is a direct, this is a semi-indirect luminaire. They can be classified by the application in which it's used. Office, exterior, retail, luminaire. It can be classified by the manner in which it's mounted, whether it's recessed, as in our recessed downlights, whether it's pendant mounted, wall mounted, hung from the ceiling, etc. or by the construction of the luminaire. Is it a remodeler? Is it a new construction? Many different ways to classify luminaires. If you want to take a look at luminaires, all you need to do is look up. Be aware, see the different luminaires for the different tasks.